From great music to great meals, we're at the Urban Farmer restaurant right here in the heart of downtown Cleveland at the Westin. I'm hanging out with Vinny. We were talking all day about a butcher class that guys are having. They're really excited about that, and Vinny is our butcher. Good morning, man. How are you?
Good.
All right, this reminds me of the Fred Flintstone thing, man.
Yeah, a little bit.
The big Blarosaurus.
That's it.
So, but this is a big, this is a cow rib, I'm assuming, right? Or
yes,
a bison?
Sir.
What is it?
This one's off a cow.
Okay, so. It's a cow.
Yep.
All right, so you're going to go over here.
Okay.
Cut a big chunk of that off for us. And you're gonna teach me how to trim a steak, correct?
Yes, sir.
All right. So get that through there. All right. And so this is how we start.
Yeah, this is how we start. So we just run on the bandsaw, mm-hmm. make our cut since we're going through bone, then we'll kind of clean it up here so it just looks a little nicer.
Okay.
Makes a little mess on the saw. And then this is actually dry-aged beef. Okay, so when we dry age, you can notice it gets this little discoloration on the outside. Uh-huh. So we want to trim all that stuff off.
Wait, I'm kind of looking at where you put yours.
Yeah, right up on the top.
Okay.
Yeah, and I'm left-handed, so it might look
backwards. All right, no problem. So we're going to trim this off here?
Yeah, all the darker colored stuff you just want to trim down.
Okay.
And kind of go right around the outside, kind of clean it all up.
Okay. Uh-huh.
There you go. Not bad.
For a rookie.
Yeah, I mean, nobody's judging.
We're all friends here.
Yeah. All right, cool. And
okay.
Then what we want to do is this little spot here,
yeah.
that's a piece of sinew. That's actually what holds the cattle's head up.
Okay.
All right, so we want to take that out, and what we'll do is you can see the fat kind of makes a line,
right?
That we want to trace. So if we go just inside that.
Just inside that.
Right? And then all we're going to do is just kind of follow that line down to kind of trace out our steak.
Okay. Like so.
Oh, you bet.
All right. And then we cut this.
This
I'm
whole
assuming.
News thing doesn't work out.
Yeah.
You can come join us here.
Very good.
All right. And okay. Essentially what we have is about a 32-ounce long bone rib steak there.
Look at that. I did okay, huh?
Yeah.
Good. All right.
And then these are going to be on our menu for Valentine's Day, actually. So we're going to continue aging them until 14th, and actually a couple days before we'll start.
Look at that!
Those.
And then you actually use this guy in the,
Yeah. So this is just one of the little props we keep down here in the butcher shop.
Right. It's to remind you what you're doing.
Yeah.
That was my first time cutting the steak. So when will the butcher classes start, Vinny? For everybody.
So our first class is going to be in April, and then we kind of have them broken up about every 2 months or so. We'll run a different one. The butcher classes kind of focus on different subject matters,
yeah.
where we're teaching people things that we feel may be beneficial for them as a home cook,
uh-huh.
and then some of the more interesting things that we're able to do here, where maybe we're breaking down a whole hog, kind
Excellent.
Of going through that process.
And because Vinny did not trust me with a sharp item, he gave me this steel vest. It's a chain metal vest. He didn't trust me. Yeah, so I didn't cut myself. He said, Kenny, we're going to give you a knife. You need a chain metal vest. All right. Thanks,
That's what
Vinny.
I need in the kitchen.
There's some steaks. Check that out.
All
back
right.
to you guys.
Kenny, thank you.